It's definitely a flatter, longer pattern. So I'm able to play further out towards the gutter. I actually started around 9-10 with a pin-up game breaker, about 2,000 surface, and really just try to get the back of it. I don't want the ball changing so much direction on the back end of the longer patterns. Really a lot more surface, 2,000 to 1,000 of the back 10, but it did have a tendency to break down very quickly. So the moves had to be about every 4 or 5 frames. Just keep chasing it left.